Hello and welcome to the Liberian TV Network. Today we'll be going to a town in Salala called we use a car from Moravia to get here, and from here we'll be using a bike to go in. You will see the road condition. Yeah, we have to use a bike because of the road condition. We cannot go with this small car here. Yeah. Let's go. So you see how bad the road is. So from here to where we'll be going, they'll be charging us $700. You see the distance, you see how the road is like that. Thank you for always following Liberian TV Network.
We are now starting our journey to get to the town. It's how many minutes drive from here there?
You not really
check it before you. Yeah. But you think we're more than 30 minutes on the road? There should be a market ground, right?
Yeah.
We have the market ground.
Also, that wouldn't scare you.
That what?
Roden,
Roden. Oh, your name is Roden?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm Sally. So our rider that is carrying us is Roden. Can you tell me how long you've been riding on this road as a motorbike owner?
I've been riding on the road here. It's 2024. Yes, started.
2024, the beginning.
Yeah, I'm really still on.
So meaning you still on here? Yeah. But is there any part of the road that can scare you when you're going as a rider?
No. But if you don't have been on it, and you have to move it.
And you have to manage it. Rolling, and this is me at the back here. We'll take you on this trip. Keep following us.
Rolling was actually excited to go on this trip with me and to explain to me the towns, to talk about the Vera town. As you can see too, we are discussing why we are on the back going, and he was so excited. Even when I got to my destination, he was telling his other friends that, oh, I got on a camera. And yeah, so I was so glad to meet him. My journey was easy because of him. And that was one of the main reasons I made this app for me to tell you how great the journey
was. You take me to what it's town name?
CG Vele.
CG Vele?
Yeah.
Also a name after CG?
Yeah.
How many times will pass by before we get to our destination?
Plenty
smaller stands.
Yeah.
Seems like the farm is inside, it's not on the road. We have Besa farm too along this road.
This is probably Besa. So it means Besa farm.
Okay.
Have it up here.
So it seems like everybody that have farm here name a farm after them.
Yeah.
And name that particular era after themselves, right?
Yeah.
Okay. I see why we have CG City instead of CG farm. We came here dry, Susie. Yeah. Yeah, it's not too slippery. Why did they feel it'd be slippery? This one is the Panambo Hill that we own.
Yeah.
It's weird.
We are getting water from many walk away way from the water.
Pass by Beda Farm, getting to Walker Farm.
Yeah.
And we also pass by Ali Farm.
Yeah,
So throughout this ride, what I have noticed for the short time is everybody who owns a farm or area is named after them. So geez, or that they be hearing people names being named after a place. Now he's telling her that this is Walker Farm area because somebody who bought their place and have the biggest farm is, his name is Walker.
Okay.
So you can actually tell from your horse. His horse is different than all the other people's horses.
This is a mission.
Point I had to get down from the bike because the sticks were not looking too strong to allow him cross. I can't find you. Let's head back. Oh, they wanted very big tires.
Is
actually tall.
Bye bye. Bye bye. Yeah, very tall. Actually, very tall.
Okay. It's so funny. And the name of town after the man, also a height.
Yeah.
So if you are a better person and seeing this video,
yeah,
you would already know the movie.
We are now going to Featherstone.
Featherstone.
Yeah, the man is Featherstone. I'm not going to fall in the sun.
That is better time.
Yes.
Yeah.
That is better time.
I think I can make it with anyone. Are you looking too?
Yeah,
oh, I can make it. I shouldn't lie, I'm looking too bad. This is a hard bridge looking here. Oh, you mean that walking? I almost fall. That's why they name it like that.
Yeah. We're not passing in the town. Why is Ulemu?
Ulemu?
Yeah. I don't know how to.
So this is
Kudemu,
and in English
is
under the color tree.
Yeah.
From the beginning of the video, this was the destination that I mentioned to you, the Kudemu.
Why they can grind the sugar
cane? It's way back there, huh?
Actually spend more than 30 minutes on the road, like that would say almost an hour before we got to our main destination.
Are they bridge had a finny face, you saw?
Yeah.
So this is how the bridge looked like. Yeah, all of the one part here was actually washed off.
they replaced it, and we're actually using that saw for us to like cross, but now they have done it like this.
So
this water is dividing one county from Magibi. So now we are present in Magibi. This is Salala. We're done with Salala now. We are in Magibi now. And we are finally at our destination. So we passed through, somehow we passed through Magibi. We got to Bonkante, and we also left from Bonkante and ended up back into Magibi because of the way it's like. Thank you so much for reaching with us this far. Don't forget to leave your comment in the comment section to tell what you make of this route. We'll be coming with videos in the upcoming days, how we spend our day on this farm.